Welcome back, guys, to episode 6 of Halo Reach. Campaign playthrough, legendary, Wimabroski.
Hello.
Hopefully this one doesn't take 48 minutes long.
Probably will take longer.
Shut up. I don't like this really...
No, neither do I.
The city.
Although I do know that there's like a... You can skip over like a whole bunch of enemies.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's the second time out of 3 times that we see this cutscene.
What? What cutscene?
This cutscene.
This is the first time seeing this cutscene.
Well, imagery, I should say.
What do you mean?
As in the beginning, you see the helmet, and then at the end, you see the helmet.
But there's no helmet here.
Yeah, it's a jetpack.
So dumb.
It's the same thing.
Not even close.
It's the same exact photo.
Different mountains.
No. It's just on... See the hill at the left there? We're just on the other side.
It's a completely different layout, but you know it's the same.
Look how disgusting that looks.
It looks like Skyrim.
It does. And this is where he would try and shout.
Scare him.
Dosed heads. Hardcore parkour.
Mm-hmm. I like this map. In multiplayer.
I liked it for Infection. I liked a lot of these maps for Infection.
That's like all you ever play was Infection and Invasion.
And Driftball.
It's
really
still like
Driftball.
All you play.
No, it's not. It's Super Fiesta.
Super Fiesta! No sound effect?
Da-da-da-da-da. This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams.
Wait, pick us up.
Texas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
All these dead civilians.
Excuse me. Isn't it underneath? Or is it this way or something?
It's up.
Up what?
Don't know. But I do know that if you hop in here...
Yes, you could hide in the tree.
No. Hop in here. And hop in here. This is how you beat the campaign.
What?
I said that's how you beat the campaign. I just saw the marker was pointing up here, but now I don't know where it's at.
Well, beat the campaign.
Over here.
Wait, where are you at?
Down.
Oh. I'm so confused. Don't kill a civilian!
Yep, shooting civilians.
I mean, they're all dead right where you were just shooting. Good thing I don't remember where to go.
To the green door.
Company be advised, we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
Suicide grunts.
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
And there's like always suicide grunts.
Yeah, but this is like only suicide grunts.
Only? That seems like a little bit of an exaggeration, don't you think?
Kilo 2-6, Kilo 4-0.
No,
Covenant Corvettes raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close, my command, over.
Copy,
danger close.
Firing FPF-1 at your command.
Yeah, I think that's why they give us armor lock, right?
FPF-1 over.
Firing FPF-1. Shot.
Pull on your helmets.
Ow.
Kilo 4-0, request FPF SITREP.
Negative 2-6. Corvette still coming.
Copy 4-0. Firing Warning, FPF 2. Shot.
Whoop. Nice spawn, Bungie.
I really wanted it to stick you when you spawn.
Hold on, I gotta do my laundry.
You may want to kill some suicide grunts. Well, it looks like they're all dead.
Good, they did their job then.
Health pad. I needed it more than you. You already respawned.
I'm at one middle bar left. Move to cover. Yeah.
Brutes.
We're brutes. Come in.
Baroons.
This is where the Moa burger. You can order your Moa burger.
Picked up a friendly. I have no ammo for anything.
Where the hell did he come from?
Who cares? Spartan, assist. Copy evac 7. Move to assist the evac. Over.
These brutes are pretty squishy.
They ain't got no shields. I'm dead.
That's cool. Oh. It up.
Did I pick up the health pack?
Yeah, you totally did.
God damn it.
Nice batch flip.
How do we get for style, man.
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port. Cargo port goes to the tower.
Gotta get in there.
And the something something on the something bone. Connects to that other thing. Brutes are dumb.
Brutes are pretty dumb.
Except the Atriox brutes. The Banished brutes are freaking OP. But I still haven't beaten Halo Wars 2 yet. Although, to be fair, I am playing on Legendary.
Of course you are.
And it is very difficult. Oh, this is jump pack stuff, right? Through here?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of ammo.
Alright.
I'm just gonna, you know, take a nice stroll.
Up the stairs of New Alexandria?
Sure.
Somebody shut that damn thing off!
Yeah, just shut it off. That brute has special armor.
Did I shut it off?
No strokes.
What the hell's taking this thing so long?
We're evacuating a group of civilians on the floor below you. As soon as they reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Why does that brute have armor lock?
Because... Why wouldn't the brute have armor lock?
Because brutes don't have armor abilities. They don't have armor.
I did.
I'm moving fast.
Too fast. And slide, then thruster.
I tried to ADS smart scope. Hover.
Ground pound hands.
No, like when I jump, and that's something I will never be able to not use now in a Halo. The float.
Yeah.
Did you give up on the sniper? Oh.
Thought I am.
Okay, frames.
I would like my frames back.
I'd like to save the frames.
I'd like to kill the animals.
Isn't that what I said?
You'd like to save the frames, I said kill the animals.
It's the same thing.
No, we said two different things, but they mean the same thing.
Yes. They do mean the same things.
Drop ships! Deploying to the courtyards!
But they're two completely different things.
But they're not.
They do the same thing, but they're two completely different things.
But they're not.
Yes.
I'm gonna save the frame by killing the animals.
Like a broom and a vacuum. They do the same thing, but they're completely different.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
I would never use a broom on a carpet.
Why not?
Because I don't think it would work.
Never mind. There's some skirmishers up there.
I mean, you died somehow, right?
Oh, yep, bad.
Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Hammer, 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 hammer. Dead. Super combine. Oh, that brute just killed the other brute. I am going to record that.
I'm dead.
That brute just killed the other brute. Wait. What's going on? Why are these brutes dead here?
Those are the old brutes.
The one with the hammer?
Is he dead?
Yeah. There's no hammer there, but...
No, these are just the old brutes. New brutes haven't come in yet.
Oh, where did my gun go? Ow, it cracked my back.
Found the new brutes.
Wait.
Found the new brutes.
Hashtag new brutes for life.
A two brute.
That is an achievement.
It is. I can't remember for what though.
Three.
Or in what.
It's for Halo 3.
Hammer just killed me.
There's more than one hammer.
One hammer's by the elevator. And he's just beating up civilians now.
Found the other hammer. The other hammer's up here if you want it.
Sure.
It's been good seeing you.
Can this skirmisher die?
No. Dude, they're right. Stronger.
Hammer raw. Super hammer bros.
Damn. I win. Glad you're on our side. Let's hop that elevator to get to the tower.
I mean, I'm glad I'm on my side too.
Me too.
If you're trying to get to the tower, you're too late, Lieutenant. Corvette over the starboard pilot and the hell out of the place. Cargo ports and passengers.
I don't know how that one hit him.
Rooftop evacs awash. We could use the executive landing pad, except there's no easy way to get there. A group of ODST specialists are working a plan. They might appreciate some backup.
ODSTs.
All clear. Other side of the hall there, Lieutenant. Right to triage.
Are you sprinting right now? No, you were running faster than me with the hammer. Maybe it was just a weird bug.
No, I sprinted out of
the elevator. Oh, okay. Jetpacks!
Hey, there he is. That's the one
I like how there's
about.
A DMR, or a bunch of DMRs, and then one shotgun.
You feel like jumping? You got an extra jetpack.
I don't feel like jumping.
Go ahead, try it on, Spartan.
But not with jetpacks. Welcome to the Bullfrogs. Welcome to the Bullfrogs. Whoa, I'm just that splattered. I forgot how weak this jetpack is. Like, once you start getting downward momentum.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Ow. Ow.
I got an itch in my ear.
Okay. Oh, it's a fuel rod. Fuel rod nailed me out of the air.
Okay.
At least I respawn with jetpack.
You have to.
I know.
Alright. Nope. Oh, I didn't get it. I didn't get the route I was looking for. There's like a whole route over here that you can take, yeah.
Yeah, and then you go all the way up, don't you?
I don't remember it.
I'm bad.
Good, we got a hammer brute, like, right behind you.
Dead.
I mean, he just really wanted to make sure you were dead.
Yeah. Oh god.
That's fun though.
I'm just letting you go and then chill.
Oh, there's like four brutes right here. Where I landed.
Alright, my turn.
You know, by the time we get it, all the brutes are going to be dead.
Yeah.
So it won't even matter.
Can we just go at this? Oh, that works.
Is it a faster route?
Yeah. And now you're already up and you just have to walk across.
Concussion rifle, or
the thing we don't like. Oh, it's a brute. Oh, god. Oh, god. Oh, god. Oh, god. I'm dead.
I mean, I'm glad you ran the opposite way from the brutes.
I know. Ground pound?
What?
Is that kind of ground pound?
Man, I'm dead, by the way. I love that you just, like, randomly die.
We just died together. I like how close our checkpoint is, though.
Yeah. We got it, or I got it.
Yeah.
Okay, he has no shield left. Get out of there. Get out of there. Go hide. Go hide! Rah! He was distracted by me. I don't want to go up to the roof level.
That teleports though, even though it's right behind you.
Other side, yeah.
Other side, bridge is on the other side.
Entrance is on the other side.
Bridge.
Martin, over here.
Entrance.
Bridge. Ah, there's the rockets. I can't remember what exactly I'm supposed to be shooting here.
Everything.
Yeah, but I'm in with the rabbits.
Nothing yet.
Here come the bullfrogs!
Can we?
What? Ow. Bullshit!
Oh, I died. That focus rifle destroyed me.
One killed me too.
Yeah. Hold on.
I'm not too late.
But this is fine. This is. Let me stand on your head real quick.
No.
Okay. Good answer.
I'm dead.
They never die.
They never die. Really?
Alright, Marine. Sit. No, Marine, come back. No.
I got minus 150 for killing him.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Ow. Nice.
Yeah, but my sniper disappeared.
Nice art!
I'm dead.
Hey, dude.
And... I'm glad you just dropped me off the ledge again.
Yeah. No. Come back. Alright. Stand up here.
Here, let me do it. This is what I want you to do. I want you, when I go up, jump. I already triggered it.
Easy down.
Oh, arm shot.
Works for me. Are you up here?
No. Oh, that grenade jumped though. Now I am.
Who fell?
On my screen, and you just fell through the floor.
Me?
Yeah. Like, your cursor just dropped through the bottom of the map.
I'm, like, up here with you.
I see that now, but... Epic party music.
I'm glad you take one. Oh!
I just killed myself.
I turned the corner and he shot me.
Oh, I'm not up there.
Well, yeah, we didn't get another checkpoint.
I know, so. Would have been nice.
I kind of need your help, like right now.
I'm up here.
I died because you didn't get up here fast enough.
I'm up here, what are you talking about?
No, you went to the wrong fucking ledge.
This is the better ledge.
Yeah, but all the weapon, like, I need the fuel rod. I think the fuel rod's, like, the only way to kill this guy.
I don't even see the brutes. Oh, there he is. Oh, I died.
Yeah, from that fuel rod.
I know what I died from.
Okay, let's not go all the way up there.
Oh, run grenade.
I'm dead.
Okay.
Just kill yourself. We'll get the better checkpoint, remember? Can you... Seriously, Sam?
What?
You could've just rocketed your foot.
I could've.
I respawned while you were jumping off the ledge.
I saw it.
I I'd like to speed through things, not take 7 hours to do something.
Do you have a food rod?
Yep.
Clear that pad, Spartan!
Ow, what the...
That may have been because of me. I'm sorry.
No, it was, the fuel rod was after the fact. I got hit by something else that just destroyed my shields.
What?
A hammer.
I mean, there was a hammer.
Oh, that turret is deadly.
Nah.
Sliding, holy
shit. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee Niner. Birds away.
Birds away. Birds away. Rah! This isn't the end, though, right?
No, I think it is.
Oh.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
City's been under siege for the last 5 days.
I didn't think this was the end. I thought we go land somewhere.
Those Corvettes showed up.
Yeah, we might actually.
Yeah.
Now, we've all got orders to evacuate.
See? Should have been a watchmaker.
Some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
I mean,
Delta
they're all about to die anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
We're just
speeding
through the process.
Way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 15 to dispatch. Your Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire. Copy Delta 15. Can you mayday?
I can't shoot him now.
We're going in. I'm gonna try to set her down.
I'm dead.
Die.
All the guys on my side that were shooting me.
My Falcon wasn't there yet, so.
No, I'm gonna watch you.
That's cool.
So cinematic. It's like a movie. There's a Banshee right below you.
Fox Actual to UNSC Frigate Stalwart Dawn. Request immediate airstrike on Covenant Corvette over starboard.
Solid copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable this time. Over. This is civilian transport.
Solid copy. Screw you. We can't do it.
Hold on, Echo 2. I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to...
Not good enough.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
Falcon pilot, just fly.
He takes off anyways, and then he dies. Right over here somewhere, right?
Somewhere.
Like right here?
Yeah, right there.
Wait, where?
Right there.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Mayday! Mayday!
You 6 Echo 2, can you maintain altitude?
I mean, it looks like a soft landing, because they weren't really going that fast, and they weren't really that high.
Should we send search and rescue birds?
Oh, I remember this part. I don't want to do this part. Can we not do this part? I don't want to do this part.
It's part of the mission, and it's only 26 minutes.
Yeah, but I don't want to do this part. This part's hard. This part's really hard.
Spartan, Sergeant Major Duval.
This turret does really last that long.
Covey's all over my missile batteries, and I got 5,000 civilians across the bay waiting to pass
it out. I can't.
I need you to arm those batteries, then fire those missiles from the central terminal. Understood? Corvette's been a pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
Troopers! We need to push them back.
Stop off beach.
I'm glad I spawned in the water. I understand we're at 26 minutes, but that's 26 minutes I don't want to spend. Mongeez!
Ow.
What'd you do?
I jumped in the tree, fell out of the tree, and then you hit me.
All yours.
Civilian transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot. Wait, here you go.
Get
Echo 3. Working on it.
More rays.
Dead.
Yep.
I feel like that shouldn't be a thing.
I'm gonna split this here as well. What?
I feel like the driver. I feel like the damage should go to the gunner.
It's whoever they hit first.
Pedal to the metal. Come on, aboard.
At least we got a checkpoint.
Isn't there a rocket pod over here or something?
Fox Actual. My engines are hot, waiting for your go. Copy that, 7 Echo 3. We're working on it.
Whoa. Got it. We did. Professionals.
That? How did that work?
Worked good. Just too good. Although I don't like being up here with the raids through nose.
Splicer!
Splicer?
Splicer. That dude has a splicer.
Where at?
Down on the ground. Down on the ground. Down there. Doesn't matter now. Just let me spawn back and I'll show you. This guy over here. This guy right here is a splicer.
Yeah.
Got it.
I'm just gonna drop my sticky spot
there.
With it.
Oh! I'm gonna go around and kill this ghost. Or wraith, I mean.
Okay.
Can you go and activate one of these things?
I can try.
Oh my god. I don't even think it killed it any at all.
I doubt it.
It also took.
I may die.
40% of the damage. You're good.
Good.
It took 40% of the health to do one shot.
Are you sure it just wasn't because it was half empty?
I'm at 14. It had 67 when I got it.
And each shot does about 25?
Maybe. I guess that's right. But it also takes like 12 hours to charge in this game.
Alright, I'm going in for it.
First missile battery, Lieutenant. Get it armed.
It's activated.
First battery is online. Other ones to your south. Sergeant Major.
I'm dead.
Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta
you
get
just
airborne.
Stay alive. I'll go for the second one.
Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Checkpoint. Killed the guy with a hammer.
Yes. Oh, he has a plasma launcher. The Wraith just killed him. Thank you, Wraith.
Wraith's dead.
Yes.
Oh yeah, because the Wraith shot the ground.
He shot the bridge, but yeah.
That's what I meant. The ground of the bridge.
Come on. Alright, now back up to where we went.
That's it, battery's fried. Get over to the East Complex and fire those missiles. Sergeant Major, the Cubbies are almost through my door. Steady, Echo 3. That Corvette is still up there.
I guess I probably should have ran up here, right, first?
Yeah.
While you were doing your thing, I could have been up here.
That's right. Oh, I died.
That's it. They've reached the landing
I did too.
Copy
Now or never. I suck somebody.
Nice.
Alright, so don't activate it yet. Right, will this work?
As long as you're up there. I may know where it is.
I don't know where it is. How far it's up here?
It's the platform that we came out of, I believe.
It's up here, right?
Oh, there's invis and drop shield? Hell yeah.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. Hurry up.
Okay.
Missile defense online. All evac transports. You are clear for takeoff. Repeat, you are clear for takeoff. Go now.
Speedrun. Tips and tricks.
Get over to the east complex and fire those missiles.
You die 40 times.
Almost through my door.
Civilian transport away.
Is still up there.
You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
They breached the landing bay. Copy that. Now or never, Spartan.
Repeat.
You saved a lot of lives.
They breached the landing bay.
Do you copy?
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
We picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have this city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make
it. Yeah, George is dead.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
I don't really know if putting a flare down in the middle of a firefight is the right solution.
No.
But either way, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We only have a couple more. Thanks for watching. Have a great one. Bye-bye.